you know, the culture of Akamai, of course, became the same as the culture we had at MIT. And that means, you know, the people are smart, they are working hard, they're working as a team. You know, there's an attitude that no problem is too hard to solve. If you work hard enough and you work as a team, you can pretty much do anything.